meet Rory, and Rory's impound number here at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A5175712, and Rory is one of our stars today. He is just adorable. Look at that face, and he's such a good boy. He's an altered pit bull. He's about 2 years old, and look how gentle he is. He's just very, very sweet-tempered, mellow. Very excited at first to get out of his kennel, of course. He's been here a couple of months, poor baby. But now he's just settled in, and he's really sweet. He takes commands well, or corrections, very good on the leash. Very happy, seems to be being petted. Look here, he's very affectionate. He's well-behaved, he's smart, alert, seems very eager to please, so probably will be quite easy to train. And just needs some basics. I don't think he's had a lot of training, but he's very good on the leash, so he'll be very, very easy to work with. And, you know, he seems to be okay around other dogs. We haven't had him out too much with other dogs. It's so hot today that we're not letting them out too much to play because the heat's just too bad. Oh, Rory, you've stepped right out of the camera. Can you go back?
Rory,
yeah. Go back so we can see your pretty face, Rory. There you are.
Oh, now he's just going to sit on my
back. Now he's just going to sit on a lap. Yeah, okay.
Yep,
so he's a great big 60-pound lap dog. He is about 61 and a half pounds. And again, he's about 2 years old, so he's still just a baby. And look how mellow he is. How sweet. He came in as a stray from Azusa. And he is ready to go home with you right now with anybody who wants a nice, 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 sweet buddy for the summer and a good cuddle buddy to keep you warm in the winter. All right, so come on down and meet Rory and take him home to be your very own.